At first glance, there was nothing remarkable about the little old man. I sat at the bus stop filming a London street, but didn't bother to include him. Taking small steps, he walked into the little grocery shop. He came out eating a banana. I felt for him because he seemed poor and helpless. He dropped the banana skin onto the pavement and pushed it with his umbrella. I thought he was pushing it out of people's way, but he left it in the middle, walked to a pillar and stopped. After the third person had missed the banana skin, the little old man moved. He spread the skin over a larger area. He then sat at the bus stop watching. Suddenly, the little old man saw me with my camera. He was displeased. He got up and took the very next bus. One tends to think of old people as fragile, harmless, and therefore kindly. This little old man revealed something else.